saw Satan fall like lightning. I saw darkness run for cover. But the miracle that I just can't get over, my name is registered in heaven. I believe in signs and wonders. I have resurrection power. Still the miracle that I just can't get over, my name is registered in heaven. And all my praise belongs to you forever. Sons and daughters, brought with blood and washed in water. Sing the praises of the Spirit, Son and Father. Our God will finish what He started. Come on. Oh, our God will finish what He started. Yeah. This is my testimony.
It's already finished. is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and righteousness. I dare not trust the sweetest frame, but wholly trust in Jesus. Is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and righteousness. I dare not trust the sweetest frame, but wholly trust in Jesus' name. Christ the Savior's love through the storm. He is the Lord, He's the Lord of all. He's the Lord of all. When darkness seems to hide His face, I'll stand before your throne. Faultless, I'll stand before your throne, dressed in your righteousness, dressed in your purity. It's already been done. It's already been done.
This morning to be just totally aligned with you, with your truth. We declare over every voice of the enemy that we hear the voice of our shepherd louder. That Jesus, you are at the center of our hearts, you're at the center of our gaze. Jesus at the center of it all. Jesus at the center of it all. From beginning to the end, He'll always be in this all. Always been the Jesus. Jesus. Jesus at the center of it all. Jesus at the center of it all. From beginning to the end, it will always be, and it's always been you, Jesus. Jesus, nothing else matters. Nothing in this world could do. Jesus, you're the center. Everything revolves around you. Jesus, you. Oh. Center of my life. Jesus be the center of my life. From beginning to the end, it will always be, and it's always been you, Jesus. Jesus, nothing else. Your center, everything. Jesus be the center of your church. Jesus be the center of your church. Jesus be the center of your church. And every knee will bow, and every tongue shall confess you, Jesus. Jesus, oh Jesus, 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 our gaze is fixed on you, Jesus, Jesus.
Jesus, you're the center, and everything revolves around you. Jesus, you. Jesus, you. Jesus, you, only you. Jesus, you, only you. Our gaze is fixed on you. Jesus, you. Only you. Jesus, you.
It's all about you. Oh, it's all about you. Yes, it's all about you. Oh, it's all about you. Oh, it's all about you. Oh.
to worship you. And Lord, today, may this be a sweet fragrance to you. May our worship be pleasing to you and satisfying to you. Because, Lord, your presence is so sweet and satisfying for us. Lord, we want to drink you in. We want to dwell in your presence. To be so conscious of you. To be so conscious of your presence around us. So if you're at home, why don't you just position yourself even right now just to be aware of his presence. Be aware of what he's speaking. As he comes, and he comes in like peace and like a beautiful fragrance. Oh, may it bring clarity to your journey. May it bring clarity to the decisions that you're making in life. Lord, we want to see you. And as we see you, would you let all the other things fall into place? As we seek first your kingdom, would all these other things, all these other distractions and worries and concerns and all of those things, would they be given to us just like your word promises? Jesus, we love you. And we love your presence. Just stay in this place. I know sometimes even being still can feel uncomfortable, but just for a moment, just be still and acknowledge that the creator of the universe wants to come and rest right here with you in this place. And as we bring him to the center of our hearts and the center of our lives, everything else fits perfectly into place. Maybe you've never made that conscious decision for Jesus to be at the center, for Jesus to be the person who really everything else revolves around in your life. And that's something we would love to help you to do, to facilitate with you. So for every one of us, whether this is the first time we've prayed that or made that decision, or whether we've prayed it 100 times before, let's just receive Jesus, receive all that he is to us, and align ourselves completely with him today. Do you want to do that with me? Pray with me. Oh, Father God, we thank you that you sent your son. You sent your son because you so desired to be reconciled with us, your children. And Jesus, Son of God, we receive you today. We receive you as our Lord and as our Savior. Lord, we repent for every way that we have walked a different path. And we've walked a different way than you and your desire for us. We repent for every sin, everything we've done wrong. And Lord, we thank you that you have covered us completely with your righteousness, just as we were singing today. We are already covered by the victory that you have won at the cross. Jesus, today we place you at the very center of our hearts, the very center of our minds, the very center of our lives. Be our Lord, be our guide, be our King. We give our hearts to you today, Lord Jesus.